running that down? strengthen. So, and be father to Oluwa from Oluwa Shebi, Yato. He is my first child.
So you're welcome, sir. Before I proceed, are you the only one here or somebody else is with you?
A lot of people are here.
Yes,
okay. They're still coming?
Yes.
Okay. Can we proceed when they come back? When they come in, they can introduce
themselves. They will join us.
Okay, no problem. So you are just here, empty-handed, to come out. I don't know, I don't understand. Because you're coming, I don't see anything that shows that you're here for somebody. You're just here introducing yourself. Ẹgbẹ́ oríṣiríṣi nǹkan wá. Nǹkan tí àwọn ń gba bribe. So mi ò mọ nǹkan tí nǹkan tẹgbẹ́ wà mi ò mọ nǹkan tó túmọ̀ sí. And kó tó di pé àti ẹ̀tí mọ̀ bóyá fẹ́ gbà. Because torí ó lè dọjọ́ wájú. Maria lè lọ sọ pé èmi ò sọ pé mo fẹ́ mi ò. Ẹyin lẹ́gbẹ̀rù o. In case in the future Maria can say, oh, I'm not the one that want to marry the guy. You guys just collect all this gift. We are not collecting the gift without Maria approval. This gift is for Maria's parents, I think, right? But we are not going to accept it. She is going to approve it. She's going to tell her parents that they should accept it, that she's really in love with Femi, that she wants us to go ahead. Without her permission, nobody's taking this. Because Moro, I need enough for Nje. Che, mo iba doni. If you power in any way. So I was about to say, "Daddy, I'm happy. I'm sorry, I'm for it.
Mommy,
baby.
Oh no, Moshe Kwe. Oh no, Moshe Kwe. Oh no, Moshe Kwe.
I want it. Okay. What I want you.
No, bele, bele.
Okay, yeah, it's fine. Okay. So we need you. I don't want to share one. You're not going to stand up and start greeting. I want to. So, at the mommy, Maria at the brother. So, can accept as brother. Come on, you are coming here. Kisha, I sit. Nigga, kisha.
Israel,
call on me. Come on, you are coming here. See, Oluwa, Jacob, I call you.
I have Jesus.
I just say, boy, Oluwa, buy you all.
I have Jesus.
Are you on the dance?
I have Jesus.
You are on the dance. Oluwa, Jacob, you are my land. Barika, you are the torrent.
I have Jesus.
I need you, Jeremy.
I have Jesus. So these are a member of the family too. Please, can you introduce yourself too?
Abiola Babish. Aburo. ati kubura mama yawo da de 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 ma to ba le e ti de sa e ti de fe me ba ni ka le o e ba ko e ba bo
ti
so wi ya ni loruko
jo ni su ja ni ma
sai di ji eh sister to Mrs. Olukotun
oh
e ba ra yin ka le o ibi a tu we la ro jo
so this are sister to Mrs. Olukotun and then our money wa lele ni Bronx they been there through thick and thin so you don't want to let dog go pa pa
e ti gba ta to me fa ti God bless you e ma di de daddy e ma di se ah e ma di de excuse me family please I'm God here I want to introduce myself to the family. It's true, this is the mother of Maria, and this is the father. In other hand, sometimes we have only one mother, really one. But in another hand again, we have two mothers.
Yes.
For the whole family, I'm the second mother of Maria.
Please, ma'am, can you please introduce yourself? Can you introduce yourself?
Who you are,
Guadalupe.
Amen.
Amen.
Now, this is my husband.
Oh.
I'm introducing my husband to you.
Thank you very much. I appreciate you, sir. Thank
now,
you.
Now, me, myself.
Hey, you know about that scene.
I mean, the youngest of them here.
I do.
I'm a young me, a team me, what I want me. I need to know about it. I'm not worried. So it's nice to meet you. It's okay. Nice to meet you. Now we have done the first part of the wedding because there is no way you can marry somebody without knowing your parents. Because nobody is just, I'm sure Maria doesn't come from the, somebody comes from somewhere and now you know it. So our daddy is from Ijebu, right? We are from Ibadan. So we are happy to welcome you to the family. You are not our in-law, you are our son. We don't have in-law. We have son, we have daughters. That's the way we treat everybody that comes, because we are all one. In the presence of God, we are one. We have to treat each other with love. It's not because you are from No, we are still on your state, we are still one. So don't see anybody here as your hero. This is your mother. This is your father. The same way you will treat them. Treat your parents, treat them that way. Maria, the same thing goes to you. You are not married into a happy law. How about that you're in law? Holy law, I don't know, I let on door. So, I just see one job of value. Baba, So that's the way you have to see it. So we are welcoming you to this family as a member of the family, not as our son-in-law. So anytime you see me, you see any one of us, don't say, oh, that is my sister-in-law. No, we are not. We are your family. So that's the way you should see us, and that will help your marriage in a long way.
Amen.
And God will deal with you. God will direct your path.
Amen.
And both of you, you have to put God first in your marriage, because it holds everything. With God, you can do all things.
Yes.
Without God, you cannot do anything. No matter how much love you have for each other, but if God is there with you, you will extend the love, you will hold on to the love, you will go through the storm, because it's not going to be easy. Nobody's promising you any easy. But you will go through it successfully in the mighty name of Jesus.
Yeah.
You will not look back to today and say, oh, why did I get married? You will look back and say, thank you, Jesus, that we are married to each other.
Amen.
In the mighty name of Jesus.
Amen.
So I'm not in the position to advise, rather have a lot of elders here. It's just flowing. I don't have intention of doing that, but it's just flowing. Because I don't want to disrespect my elders that are here. They are the ones that will give you a word of advice. But it just happened that I'm just saying it. So you guys should hold each other, to hold on to each other. No third party. What did I say?
No
third party. Don't say, now everything will be going on smoothly. Sometime Anna is going to hurt you. You're not going to tell what she's doing. Don't call uncle. Don't call daddy, please. Amaria, no way. Don't call Nigeria, don't call Auntie Kubra. She's not available, please. Our phone is not ringing at that moment.
Yeah, why? Okay, why?
You have to go to God, and both of you have to talk. You have to communicate.
Yes.
And in that way, everything will work
out.
Yes. You definitely, by the grace of God, to work out
something.
Amen. I pray that both of you each other, that the Lord will move both of you to work out.
Amen.
And remember where you have come from. Don't forget your past. Look at the past, but don't